This video will give an overview of the apps which are available within Leica Captivate for staking any linear object and how to decide which app to use. This video only gives an introduction to the apps. Other videos go into more detail explaining how they are used. Before looking at the apps and what they can do, let's remind ourselves of what the possible task may be. In all cases, it is basically wanted to place pegs or spray marks on the ground which describe the line. For example, mark out the route where an underground service should be constructed, place pegs for the location of a building footprint, including the offsets to the building, mark out the route of a pipeline at a 1 meter offset, or place pegs along a new highway construction to define where an excavator should start to dig a 1-in-2 slope. So you can see there are a wide range of possible tasks related to staking linear objects. There are several apps available in Leica Captivate which can be used to stake linear objects. Stake to line, stake road, stake rail, and stake tunnel. The decision as which app to use depends on two factors. The type of linear object being used, some of the apps can only use certain linear objects, and the task to be performed by the user. Some of the apps only allow certain tasks to be performed. Let's look at these two factors more closely. Linear objects which can be staked within Leica Captivate can be one of two types, either a line or an alignment. Let's look at some different types of lines stored within the job. A line can be a simple line between two points. It can be a polyline consisting of multiple points and line segments, or it can be made up of straights and or arcs. With regards to alignments, there are three types of alignments: road alignments, rail alignments, and tunnel alignments. Other videos will explain the use of rail and tunnel alignments in the stake rail and stake tunnel apps. This video will only look at road alignments and the stake road app. A road alignment can only be stored in a road design job, and in order to see and use a road alignment, we need to turn on the use of the road job. In the home screen, choose Tap here to choose design data and select which road design to use. Another video will explain how to import alignments into a road job. When we return to the 3D Viewer app and view the same job as before, we can now additionally see the road alignment is shown. Typically, road alignments consist of multiple elements which define the road and can include relatively complex geometry, such as clotoids and spirals, and also normally consist of separate horizontal and vertical designs. In this road job, we can see the alignment of a simple road, which includes the centre line, edge of road, and drain. Now we know a little bit more about lines and alignments. We now need to know which of these objects can be used in which apps. Basically, the staked line app can only use lines and cannot use alignments, whereas the stake road app can use lines and also alignments from a road job. Let's now look at the second factor which defines which app to use. This is the task to be performed. The staked line app allows a number of relatively simple tasks to be performed. I will only describe a few of the tasks and the basics here. Other videos will give more detail. Firstly, we need to choose the task. The stake to line task allows the line to be selected, the distance along the line, the offset from the line, and the height offset of the location to be staked. If needed, the distance along the line can be automatically incremented, and of course, the staking of the location. This is exactly the same as within the Stake Point app. Please do watch the How to Stake a Point video to learn more about the actual staking process. The line with slope option is very similar to stake to line, but adds the ability to define a slope relative to the line. In the Define Slope panel, it is possible to enter the slope direction, the slope ratio, and the start of the slope or hinge point to be offset from the line. The state grid task allows a grid of points to be defined based on a line. Simply enter the grid spacing across the line and along the line. The app then automatically computes the location of each grid point to be staked. The tasks which can be performed within the Stake Road app are wider ranging. This is partly because an alignment typically consists of multiple elements, which allows more complex tasks to be performed, and also the Stake Road app has more features than the Stake to Line app. Again, I will only describe some of the tasks and the basics here. Other videos will give more detail. The Stake to Line task allows any alignment to be staked relative to the center line. Enter the chainage where it is wanted to start staking, and then you simply start staking. Within the stake panel, it is possible to enter a chainage increment. This allows to easily move up and down the alignment. And it is also possible to enter a horizontal and vertical offset if needed. Again, the actual staking of the location is the same as within the How to Stake a Point video. There are many other tasks which are possible within the Stake Road app. I describe only a couple here. The manual slope task is similar to the Stake Slope in the Stake Line app. A slope can be manually defined relative to any element of the alignment and then staked. The slope task allows a surface to be staked. In this case, the surface is defined by two elements of the alignment. And even more complex tasks are possible. For example, if you need to stake two different surfaces simultaneously, this is also possible. In summary, there are quite a few apps in Leica Captivate which allow a linear object to be staked. Stake Rail and Stake Tunnel are quite specialised, using alignments with design features specific to railways and tunnels. The Stake to Line app allows lines to be staked and relatively simple tasks to be performed. Stake locations relative to the line, stake slopes, and stake grids of points based on the line. Alignments from road jobs cannot be staked with this app. The Stake Road app allows both lines and alignments from a road job to be used. A wide range of tasks are supported, including the staking of lines, slopes, and surfaces, and there are numerous settings and tools available within the app. I hope this video has given a good overview of which apps are available within Leica Captivate for staking linear objects, and how to decide which app to use. And thanks for watching.